Okay, so here we have the new XRF machine mounted into the bench in a locked box underneath. So fully underneath the counter, underneath the bench, that's locked. Got a barrel belt here. Now slide across that, which reveals it. The steel plate. Okay, lift it up. Put your piece of jewelry in. You can come over to the screen, change it to this one. Click on start, which goes for 5 seconds and tells me that the AU value is 37.26. Now I've made up a little chart for now. The tolerance is in there, 37.26 falls directly into the 9-carat range, so it's 9-carat. Even though it says up the top 9-carat, the libraries have just got to be tweaked a little bit because that's not as reliable as the AU percentage. And you can see there AG, which is silver, it's 11.95% silver. So it works perfectly for silver as well. So basically over night time, nice and, at the moment I've got it set up on a KVM, so you just hit a button and it flicks back to your, where are we? Your gold bias program. So basically hit a button to flick between the two. So it's two different computers at the moment. So much quicker. Have a night time. We just basically slide that across, lock it, and it's in the cupboard. That is it.